Testing. Test. was happening? Let me turn off the ghost. Yo, tout de suite! Trying to put a good quality time in, bro. I just did the 138.2. Last time I played it, it was 138.3. So, like, I'm not improving a crazy amount. But, yeah, bro. Nice, this corner alone, I just need a lot of game. Oh no, fuck bro, I should have been in fourth gear, man, fuck! You excited for the race? Can you hear me well? Yeah, bro, Suzuka. And we got these cars. They're super, like, they're the Formula One cars of Japan. It's not like a Formula One ripoff. These are real cars that they use in Japan. Alright, bro. Alright, bro. Tired of warming up and doing quality laps, bro. I wanna race, man. So let me tell you, it's a long race. I forgot how many laps, but it's like 20 minutes. I think 12 laps. And you need to pit, but you don't have to change the tires. But the last two races I did, the one I won and the one I got second, I would change the tire. Like the one I won, I noticed that the guy in the lead, he probably didn't change his tires. But towards the end, he was slow as fuck. And I think he spun or something, and they're soft tires, so they really go out by the end of the race. So you spend more time changing the tires, but it seems like it's worth it. So I'm gonna keep changing the tires. Why, bro? Why? Yo, can you hear me? Test, test. Yo, you can hear me now, right? Because this headset has a mute button. I don't know if it's muted or not muted. Yeah, you can hear me now. Man, the problem with these is I can't hear my surroundings. No, bro, they're not new. Ammo Ramzi got them, I think, like last Christmas for me. Thanks, brother. They're aight. Yalla, let's see. Perfect, yalla, because I can't. Fourth, fifth. Fuck, bro! Way higher, man! We're gonna fuck it up in the start, bro. Just stick one side out. Yeah, but then if the car is on my right, I won't hear him, bro. You think I can win this? Gotta get your head in the game. I didn't check my setup, man. And the slipstream. I'm not here to get 1 second. What do you mean? To get second? Ah, yeah, you're here to win, man. Let's win, bro. Let's win, bro. Yeah, let me focus up. Because the race start, the command standing start, very complicated. And there's boost. Ach, shit. man. It's not my fault, bro. Did you just see what happened? It's fine, man. Long grease. It even restart. And like my tires, because my fucking wing is broken or some shit. I have damage. What was that? The stream is lagging? Well, I don't know what to do about that. Yell 9 seconds from the leader. We still got this. This man has spun. Ten seconds from the leader. But I still have a lot of overtake button to use. Should I pit in like the fifth lap and try to undercut the leaders? not sure, like 20 seconds, I want to say. Oh, fuck, man. So try just go back a few seconds then. If you're not live, maybe the quality will be better. This, my internet has been shit, man. Needs a restart. It yet. I'm thinking I'll put end of the slap. Try maybe undercut like the leaders. So, you mean end of this lap or the next lap? Okay, end of this lap. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. Use some of my overtake button. You see the overtake button? Man, I can't remember where the pit entry is, but... 1 second, Serene, 1 second, please. What's up? Gul Bismillah. Hey, a bunch of people pit, but not the leaders. So everyone's like thinking the same thing. Got some fresh, cool tires. Yeah, look good. Oh my god. I'm gonna stop using 138, okay. Man, the pros get like 134, bro, I don't know how. Oh my God. I'm really bad in these two corners. They're the hardest corners. Yellow man, these leaders aren't gonna fit. Okay, nice, nice. 139. Yeah, look, we can do 138 now. That was bad. That was good and bad at the same time. But yeah, man, that's what. Remember what I was saying? So I think the guy in fourth didn't change his tires. But that's why his tires are dying. Well, I'm able to catch up. Yellow, the leader pit. Maybe I can get a podium. And you should use my boost now. No. Oh, are you a fourth? Sucker. Podium. Inshallah, podium. Yeah, I'm focused, focused. It's so hard, bro. So it's very fast. Yellow, bro, this guy's got the slipstream on me. I haven't had anyone slipstream the whole race. I haven't, like, been behind anyone the whole race for the slipstream. Nice 132, bro. Just for you, bro. You ain't gonna pass me, bro. What do you think of that defense, bro? Oh man, I let him go. Is the third fucked up? Oh no, there's someone else. Oh no, 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 no. What the fuck was that? Was that dirty here? Fuck. Fuck. Very bad, oh my god. Bro, I think the dirty air, man, because that corner, I always take it the same way. But when I was right behind them, the car didn't turn as much. God damn it. Fifth place it is, bro. I hope I get demoted so I can start higher in the next race. A horrible lap, man, oh my god. Nothing, bro. I got hit and smacked and shit happened, bro. Look, bro. This corner, flat out, was when I was behind them, didn't work. Bro, he fucked up. He's right here. Come here, boy. I don't have boost. Hey, got it. What up, Taurus? Stay tuned for the next race. We just finished the race, bro. We finished fifth, which is where we started. In the start, everyone crashed into me. We got messed up. And we had some good laps, we had some bad laps. Hella, just stay tuned for the next race, bro. Stay tuned. But then I'm not here for your entertainment. Stays Salami. I know what's gonna make me race better. I need to quickly put delivery on this car. Trust me, boys. That's the best thing to do. Yalla. DNF, DNF. How is this guy still running? Yalla. I have to wait for everyone to finish. Push. كيفك طارق؟ Are you feeling better؟ طارق سلامة. By the way, can you subscribe and put the notifications on so I don't have to keep sending you? Both of you guys. Mi guapo. I was beat by a Spanish guy, Tore. How does that make you feel? Type, I need to go buy the Super Formula car, bro. Then I want to put delivery on it. I don't know if Tore Asal is gonna like this. It's not here. Here. Yeah, the 23 Honda, 1 million credits. Don't worry about it, girl. We got credits, bruh. Did you notice Deloitte is like the sponsor? How lame. How lame. Look what we're gonna do, hello? Ferrari, Aston Martin, Mercedes, Red Bull. This is how we win. Thought I'd look at my Red Bull, bro. Kiev. Are you guys even here? You ready to win a race? Fudge. 137, inshallah, bro. Maybe if I stop spinning out first. But did you see my new car? Did you see the new livery? True, I can't see the full message. I'm fucking up on a corner. I know, bro. It's because I'm trying to go faster than him, right? I mean, I'm trying to do it, like, out of my comfort zone. If that makes sense. Damn. Look at the dirty tires. Turn 13 going into 14. My bro, if I know you're talking about spoon, right? But when you accelerate out of a corner in third, the car tends to wanna like let go. You're talking about the two corners after this, right? These two. Look. In third, it's very hard. Yeah, bro, I know what you mean. Because in third, it's very hard to keep to not let it spin. Yeah. Man, bro, I'm getting promoted and starting even in the back, man. Fuck this. I want to do another race, bro. May he easier on the throttle and like trying to control it, you lose more time than just putting it in fourth and going. That's what everyone does, bro. Man, after this race, خلاص, let's do another race. This race is exhausting. Mentally, it's exhausting. Like, the car is very fast. Let's try an alternate strategy, like pit in the first lap, undercut everyone, or pit in the last lap. Thought your chat is covering the fuck. It's just better, my better, bro. These are like things everyone does, you know? Oh my goodness. Man, shoot, 5 second penalty, bro. Fuck this, man, fuck this. I get pushed, and then another guy pushes me. I push another guy, and I get a penalty. Fuck this. My bad. I want to do this time trial, man. They added snow in the game. Did you see Anjad? Fuck that, bro. Fuck it, bro. I'm gonna do some offline races. Ten laps, Fuji. You want to try this race? It might be interesting because it's gonna like rain in the race. Need group 3 cars. I have group 3 cars. You can use any car. Where are my group 3 cars? Let's use the Porsche. This car, I tuned it. It's a beast. I can easily win these cars. But I suspect it's gonna rain in this race. 800 PP. Thought of this car has 977 horsepower. Yeah, it's a rainy race. Shit. It's just gonna rain the whole time. Okay. So it keeps raining and it doesn't get better. I really don't understand the radar, honestly. The whole race is rainy. So we do it on wet tires. Let's try, bro. Put 50-50 and keep the traction ready. Oh my god. It's just raining, bro. It's an offline race, and if no, they do like a simulation, you know? I'm trying to make it difficult. Because the tires are so shit. It's too wet. Oh my god. What the fuck? This car sucks. What the fuck? Oh my god. This car sucks. Let's change the car. Let's try the GTR. The KitKat GTR. I don't have wet tires. Okay, man, the camera and the stream is in the way. So let's put it here. Okay. Hello, let's try. Wet. And put max downforce. Yeah, it's already maxed. Perfect. Okay. Now let's try. Oh my god. I'm gonna put the one tracking control. Yeah, okay, this is better. Go! Bro, how do you do the streets? Forget this. Let's do a dry race. Or do you want to try another online race? Let's do a race in the snow. Should I? We need a road car that's professionally tuned. Oof. This is the one. What's the suggested PP600? This is the one. We just need to buy it. Remember this car, Tara? This was the race. This was the car, remember, when we tuned it, but for another race? Let's try it, Tara, and then... I think it's gonna, like, dominate. If it doesn't, we can see how it did and try to retune it. So it was tuned for the track, you know, not for the snow. Go, go! Bro, how the fuck do you drive in the snow, man? They added the snow track, it's new. Oh my god. This view is better in the snow. You can like predict the cars. You have a reference like when the car starts to slide. So I'm much faster in the streets. I got the fastest lap. Even though that was a very shit lap. Well, our tune is perfect, bro. Oish. Maybe just add some ride height, probably. It's like very bumpy. See something cool? They made an updated AI. It's like machine learning, I don't know what AI, and it's much smarter than like the default AI. It feels like you're racing a real person. Well, usually these offline races, what they do is they make it easy, but then easy to get to third, but then getting first is really hard. So let's try to get first. Oh my god. Did you see that, bro? That was insane. Oh no. Look at me. I'm Tokyo. Oh no. I'm gonna pretend that didn't happen, bro. You wanna do this race? It's in the Nordschleife. I've done it before and got second, apparently. Yellow, do this last race. One lap around the Nordschleife, bro. It's more like classic Porsches. But I can pick anything, eh? I can pick the new GT3 RS and detune it, should I? Okay, yeah. Unless I need to bring it down. Oh, I can't tune anything. I need to bring it down to 600 points. Where's the power adjusting thing? Oh, here. No. No. And this is on sports tires. Look, this car's gonna be too fast, bro. Should I try this car? I think that's what I did last time. Unless it's a very shit car for the Nürburgring. Hey. Let's try, bro. Oh, and I think it rains. The other issue is rain, bro. It's gonna rain. Oh my god. Bro, wallah, I love this, fellas.